Come on into Crazy Steve's Bargain Warehouse, where our prices are as crazy as I am. But you better get in quick, because I am working on myself every single day. I am trying so hard. I am meditating. I am journaling. My capacity to love myself has never been stronger. So you better believe these prices are not going to stay this low for very long. My wonderful therapist, Suzanne, said that these low, low prices are a perfect metaphor for my ongoing struggle with self-worth. Everyone abandoned me when I was younger, and now I think I gotta keep the prices low or you'll abandon me as well. That is not how this works. I should be able to charge whatever I want, and it doesn't mean I'm not a human being deserving of love and dignity. I have not spoken to my father in 7 years, but last night I told him I always knew he was trying his best, and he said he was proud of me, and we both cried. Toasters, $40.